FKA stands for formerly known as.
FKA stands for formerly known as.
It is used for a person who has moved past, changed the name and position.
For example, Dilip Kumar, formerly known as Yousif Khan, is a big movie star of all times.
Please like and subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to support us.
Thank you for your support.